Is it? Thank you. So I had a little bit of an oops here. I ended up cutting through too far here. I didn't set my depth, so I ended up shifting everything down. Let's see if I can make it work now.
This first.
Thank you.
top it and raise it up for a second.
Far out. Taking it off, John. Make it a little easier to shave down.
So this is my first time, my first attempt at using a spoke shave to make dowels. I don't think it turned out too dang bad. Now, if I was real good, I could do it with a draw knife, but I need to sharpen this a lot better. It'd be a lot faster. Yeah, you can see it needs some work. It's not bad. I tried it earlier, but it just gouges in too far. But I gotta learn how to sharpen these. I can do a planer blade or a chisel, because I can put it in a guide, but this, you gotta do it all by hand, I think. Unless anybody out there knows how to do it with a guide. It makes it a lot easier. But I'm gonna go ahead and work on another one and show you what it is. I'd rather have one of those benches you can sit on. I'd like to build one of those that you can just quickly rotate these, but this will work. Where I was having problems was gouging in real bad, and I realized I had the planer knife set way too coarse for the cut. So I took some off and it actually put some pretty good pressure on it, and you could regulate how much it cuts. I could take a little less, put a little less pressure on it, gouge in a little less. You see how it's tearing out on this walnut here. But I had the knife set too far out, so the gap was too big here. But those little boys back in the day knew what they were doing. If they made this thin enough that it'll flex a little bit and allow you to cut a little deeper as you go.
Or you can take off. There it is, nice and smooth.
Makes you appreciate power tools, but it's nice to know how they did it back in the day. I'm not gonna bore you with the rest of it.